everyone, welcome to Pratha. This is Kavita Gobarkar. Today I'll be showing lovely set of sarees in printed tussars. This is again one of our very very popular variety of sarees, especially in our exhibitions. So we've got a new set of designs, colors, and this is the first one of today's printed tussars. A very pretty all over print. Now this one is in shades of green, a lovely olive green. Majority of the body is in this lovely olive green, and if you see the pallu, it is a beautiful shaded pallu in shades of green, olive green. So this is the first sari. We'll be flashing sari numbers on the screen, so make sure you capture the sari number correctly. If you like this sari, please take a screenshot and send it to me on WhatsApp. These sarees are very very easy to drape and comfortable. You can wear them for 8, 9, 10 hours straight. Nothing will happen to these sarees and you still, you know, be very comfortable. Now this is the next one, a very new design, absolutely new design. We've not shown this earlier. It has a very interesting pallu as well. This is the pallu. So this is the second saree of the day, a nice summery set of sarees. This is the pallu. It comes with a black blouse. You can choose to wear a t-shirt blouse, crop top, or a collared blouse, or a sleeveless blouse, or any other black blouse with it. So yes, this is it. If you like it, please take a screenshot and send it to us on WhatsApp. So basically, the process to order our sarees is through screenshots and WhatsApp. So just send us a screenshot of whichever saree you like, and you know, we just might. Team is here to help you all with your shopping. Now this is the next one, a very very interesting new design, a lovely baby pink color. Just look at this, it has this ikat inspired print on it, a very beautiful one, very soothing color. And this is the pallu. It has a beautiful grey pallu with zari checks on it. This is the blouse. If you like this saree, please take a screenshot and send it to me on WhatsApp. Let's move to the next one. The next is a beautiful shade of green. Again, a very new color. We didn't have this color before. We had maroon, shades of brown, shades of mustard yellow, grey, but this color is very, very different. A beautiful deep green with this gorgeous Madhubani print on the pallu. So, this is a plain saree with a printed pallu, and its beauty lies in the blouse. So, I'll just show you the blouse as well. The blouse of this saree is again this Madhubani print blouse, very very graceful. So yes, this is it. If you like it, please take a screenshot and send it to me on WhatsApp. Let's move to the next one. The next is again a very pretty one. This is a grey saree with Madhubani border on both sides, both borders with Madhubani print. Remember, this is not Madhubani painting, this is Madhubani print. So these are printed tussars, beautiful prints. This is how it will look when you actually pleat up the saree. And this is the gorgeous pallu. The saree comes with a plain grey blouse. If you like it, please take a screenshot and send it to me on WhatsApp. Let's move to the last saree of this video. Before I show the last saree, we have shown a beautiful gadwal here today. It's a pure silk handloom gadwal with kadiyal border, temple design on the border, a very elaborate one. A very interesting combination. It is baby pink with maroon. A very very different combination. The price of this particular saree will be 21,000. If you like it, just take a screenshot of this and send it to us. We'll let you know the price and all details. Now this is the next one. It's a mustard yellow ochre kind of a color. Not exactly yellow, not exactly brown ochre. It's a beautiful fresh shade. Lovely print. Again, a very new design. We've not shown this earlier. This is the grey coloured pallu. It comes with a contrast grey blouse as well. Pallu has zari checks on it. Blouse, pallu and blouse. So yes, this is the last saree of the first video of today. If you like it, please take a screenshot and send it to me on WhatsApp. So yes, this was our video number one. I'm coming up with one more video today. Stay tuned. Thank you.